Hello, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this current tutorial, we are going to show you how to boot into safe mode on Windows 8 or 8.1. The steps are exactly similar for Windows 8.1. In the previous versions of Windows operating systems, we can launch safe mode by pressing F8 while booting the PC. But this was buried deeply after the launch of Windows 8 or 8.1. Let's see how we can restart Windows 8 in safe mode within few steps. So, let's get started. First method is by using msconfig command. Open run by typing Windows plus O keys and here type msconfig, then click OK. It will open up a dialog box with bunch of options. In here on the boot tab, select safe boot in boot options. Now confirm these changes by pressing apply, then OK. Now it will ask you to restart the PC which will boot into safe mode on Windows 8 or 8.1. Click Restart to boot Windows 8 in safe mode. After doing all the work, make sure to revert back the changes by following the same steps. Press Windows plus R keys to open run, then enter msconfig and then click OK. Go to boot tab and unselect the safe boot option. Confirm the changes by pressing apply then OK. Again, it will ask you to restart the PC. Do it to enter into normal PC mode. This is the first method to boot into safe mode on Windows 8. Here is the second method. Follow this carefully because it requires few options to select during the startup. When the OS boots completely in normal mode, open Chamba, then Settings, then Power. Listen carefully. You need to press Shift, then select Restart. Simply Shift plus Restart. It will bring you a blue screen with bunch of options as shown here. Select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then Startup Settings. It will show you some points of what you can do by changing startup settings. So confirm by selecting Restart. Now it will bring you some options where you can change them using numbers on the keyboard. See here, to enable safe mode, you need to press 4 number on the keyboard. That's it. It will boot into safe mode on Windows 8 or 8.1. No need to make any changes to boot the same into normal mode after the completion of work in safe mode. Just restart the PC and it will boot Windows 8 into normal mode. That's all for now. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.